Hi folks, welcome to Surviving Mars. Right, we've been sent to Mars to construct a colony. So let's get the rocket landed. This should be fun. Right, select tech to research, exploration. We've done that. Okay, I'm gonna get that. So while the rocket's landing, let's get some research done. I should do it with that. Oh, we've got water, concrete. Ooh, looks like a bit of metal there as well. Right. That could be good. There. But get some power going. Yes, I know. Let's get the drone hub powered up. Get a water sorted. Right, that should deal with that. They're doing the metal. Storage. I suppose we could get some concrete going. Where are we? There we are. I also think we'll get that there. I think a wind turbine should deal with that. Yes, we know about that. Right, I should take care of that. Right, let's get some research going on, see what's around us. I should do. We'll get some oxygen things going. So we can get ready for when we do build a dome for colonists. One. Two of them. Get some tanks. Right, that's the tank started. Let's get the pipe working. Trying to think which way would be best to get the... Right, get some electric going to them. Actually, really we should get some... power accumulators in. Right, power. Right. That one's not connected. Okay. Is now. Let's change the power, I suppose. There we go. Right, that's also a lot better. Right. Rapid expansion requires your attention. Okay. The mission HQ on Earth has decided to boost the expansion capabilities of the colony by providing a priority supply pod. It will carry an RC transport rover on board, which we use immediately on arrival. Just give the call, Commander. Right. We've already got a transport rover, so I think we'll go for transport optimization.
Research complete.
We got one somewhere. Yeah, there he is. Oh, forgot to connect him up. Tell us if we put some cables in. Right. So that's dealt with that transport. Right, we need a fuel refinery. And another drone hub as well. So we launch that. We get a supply pod, so we can get that in. Oops, looks like we've got meteorite action. Right. Want specific storage for concrete. And metal. I think that would be a good idea. Right. Rocket, are you ready to go off? No. What are we waiting for? Right, salvage that. We can now, where it is, a refinery. Trying to think where we can build it. That'd be good there. Use that moisture vaporator. Some power, I think. You're ready to go. Good.
Research complete. Milestone achieved.
Right. Need a storage for just... No, not universal. Right, that's that sorted out. And cheap. That's terrifying.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Oh, it's just there. I'll take the exploiting scan there. Think another two drone hubs, I think. Actually, I've got one there. That's the power to that drone hub.
Breakthrough discovered. Milestone achieved. Anomaly found.
Oh, we can clone people. All right. Put that in. Right, where's this anomaly? We'll put a trading pad in as well next to that. Right. I think it's time. Actually, we'll get a sensor up. That's good for that. We'll build one down there. We'll do a couple.
Funding received.
Get these wired up. Right, we're starting to make progress on the colony.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Ah, so it's just there. Where's me explore? You go and do that. I think we better put some more water storage in. Do for now.
Anomaly analyzed.
What can we research? Fuel compression and low G high rise. I think we may need to look at doing some more power sources, I think. Well, no, we're not too bad. But we will have to sort out defences against these meteorites. Just wondering
sector scan.
Put another oxygen generator in. Thank you, autosave. Just what we wanted to see. Trying to think what to do. Well, we've got to wait for them domes to be built. Oh, there we go. Then we'll start kissing out these domes.
Research complete. Milestone achieved.
Right, another... Right, apparently there's no... Oh, there's no water going to it. Right, I've got to put some water. Oh, where's the connection? There. Right, that's the water supply.
Sector scanned.
Right, let's get some living accommodation in. Right, I need to get a passage. What else we need? A small bar. I like to be able to relax. We better put a grocer in there as well. And a diner. Get that in there. Yes, I know it's not working. Because we ain't got no colonists yet. Right, what else we need to put in there? Water recommendation system, that's always good. Oh yes, I like a bit of gardens.
Resources are low.
Metal's low. Have we got any? Concrete. Let's see what else comes up on the scans. Right, let's give him a fountain.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
there. Well, I think the colony is starting to take shape now. Just need to get a second dome built. For some reason, the workforce are missing it. Oh, we need some more concrete. Oh no, we're still okay on power. Water, we're not.
Anomaly analyzed.
Oh, what else can we... Oh! Mars crowdfunding has been added, and also soil adaption. So that's going to be interesting when we come to do some terraforming at some point in a future episode.
Research complete.
Right, okay. Some more water source, I think. Not producing at full capacity due to lack of demand. I suppose we could do a large storage tower. I think we got to research
anomaly
then.
Found.
Right. Where's this anomaly? There. Well, we're not going to get up there.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Right. Let's go and have a look at this anomaly over here. Actually, we could do with another transport vehicle. Get a supply pod going. Transport one. Because a lot of metal over there we need. Right. Doing there, still short on concrete. concern first. I think it'll be a good time to leave it there for this episode. We'll continue next episode, get some colonists and continue expanding our colony.
Anomaly analyzed.
Oh, it looks like new technologies, which we'll take a look at. Oh, there it is. Greenhouse Mars, yeah. We'll use it in terraforming later episodes. So folks, if you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy space travel.